Hello everybody and welcome to a new series I'm going to be doing. It's Lumber Tycoon 3, it's unmodded. As you can see, I've already started on this. It's only because, of course, of my live streams I've been doing on Mixer. I've been playing this on live streams, getting it all sorted. But as I'm going to, I'm going to put all these fruit into this and get some nice pink glowy wood. No, it's not glowy, but still. But in this video, in this series, sadly, I don't think I'll be joined by anyone. Yay, it's Smokey from the last video I posted. Hello. So, today what are we doing, Smokey? Tell the viewers what we'll be doing today, Smokey. Okay, I'm here. Tell the viewers what we're going to be doing today. We're going to what? Aren't I meant to be helping you, Smokey? Okay, that's what we'll be doing today. Okay. You heard it here, guys? We're gonna be... Okay. Let's go. Let's go decorate your base then, Smokey. Finish it? Okay. Okay. Guys, if you want to come up to date with the live streams, because this is technically my live stream server as well, so if you want to come, go onto there, I mean, and have a look at how this all started off and stuff before any of this building, you check out my live streams, and then, yep, all Smokies, and then you'll be able to see how this all started off, like with no buildings and how we built it. And then if you say in the comment section after watching it, tell me what the first ever building that we built, like the first ever thing we built, was in here. Together. Yes, together. Good. Whoa. Okay. At the moment, they've got the Halloween update out, actually. What's good in this, yeah. And apparently it's the creator's birthday as well. I don't know whether it's the creator's birthday of this game or the game in general, like the coding. Yeah, it was yesterday, or the day before, one of the two. Okay. So are we moving? So we're moving these walls to the front, to where these walls are over here, and then moving them to the back. Yes.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Come on, baby. Come on, baby.
Okay. Hey.
You hear me?
Yep, I hear you. Okay. Move that there. Move that. There. Move this.
Stop walking up there. Okay. Come on. I'm a dead.
Too high. No, that source is still too high. What's going on? There we go. That's one. Jump, jump, jump. There we go, that's placed down now. There we go. Okay. If you want to start building on that side, oh, you're already doing it, okay. Okay. I think this one will be a 17-minute long video, this one. After this episode, guys, I might also do a live stream. But not the day I'm doing this, but the day I upload it, I'll be actually doing a live stream on it. So if you wanna, like, not after it's uploaded, but a few hours probably after this has been uploaded, if you want to come and join in, and yeah, and it'll be with Smokey as well, of course, because it can't be a Lumber Tycoon video without Smokey. Can it, Smokey? Okay. And tell me, if you actually want to see me start afresh on this game, just tell me and I might start a fresh world. Guys, what's your big problem? What about your wall? Oh no, you one of your walls disappeared. Oh, there it is. It's there. Is it? And then we place the door in, don't we? Like that. And it's this, isn't it? This one bit there. Yep. Are we? I thought that's fine how it is. Or is it a small wall we're missing? Put one in and see whether we're missing one real quick. Yeah. Okay. There we go. No missing walls. What? What's the matter? Trying to get it to fit in. Oh, that's basic. It should work. It should. Okay, put the door in. How come that does not fit? Wait. Because this one's not check move. Okay. Wait. Let me try. This way. How about now? Is that... What about the other side? Okay, that's not gonna work. Okay, I see the problem. That's what the problem is. It's how we've built the base. Okay, I see where the problem is. Wait there. We're gonna have to move the sides up as well, just by a little bit. That's what we're gonna have to do. Just watch what I do. Come to the back where this wood is, real quick, and then it will. Just like that, I think it's meant to go. It's meant to go like over by a bit. That's like that. Okay. Okay. Don't move anything. We don't need to move that side. I'm sorting out here. Got to move this side instead. Why did you move the door over there? You don't need to move the door over there. What are you doing? What are you doing? Okay. Now fill in the gaps. Now it should be able to work. After this building, I think we'll have rearranging your base. I think it'll be the end of the video. When it's been put in. What did you do? Where'd the wall gone?
Yeah, we have to put another
No, I don't. There you go. Yeah. Okay. Yep. And if you want to put up the lights, you can put up the lights in the TV again now. Go. The truck is in.
Yes.
I think it's time to end the video. After you've done that. Okay. Come on. Where did you put your light? Oh, the, okay. Like that, yeah? Like that? That even? There we go. Isn't it? Okay. Okay, come on, get it. We're gonna end the video. Come on, get in when the place that where we started, so you're gonna have to open the door and then. Never stand near a garage door when it goes open like that. You'll get flung.
Yeah.
Oh god. Ah! Wow. Well, oh, there we go. Oh. Let's go. Next episode we'll probably be finishing this wall, if we don't do it on stream, that is. So, do you want to come stand next to me? Want to come stand next to me? Near the fountain? Okay. Okay, we'll see. Okay. We will see you in the next video. Goodbye, and don't forget to leave a like and subscribe. And Smokey's also going to do an outro as well. Go on, Smokey, take it away. Yeah, and don't forget to join our live stream. So we'll see you all in the next video. Goodbye.